On the ice, representing Russia, Diana Davis and Gleb Smolkin, Rusko.
Diana's 15, born in Las Vegas in the United States. Gleb, 19, born in St. Petersburg. First Junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by Svetlana Alexeva and choreographed by Mikhail Kolgov. Skating to tangles by Astor Piazzolla and Yoldivo.
Diana Davis and Gleb Smolkin from Russia.
Well, once again, such strong basic skating skills. And of course, Diana's mom is Terry Tuberedzi, famed Russian coach, turning out so many wonderful, beautiful skaters in Moscow. All in the family. Quality and skill. Take a look at some of the elements, so solid. So look at the twizzles, both are at level 4. Good speed across the ice, synchronization, deep edges coming out of that first set. Nice fast twizzles, synchronization solid all the way through, and a nice healthy positive GOE on those twizzles, adding to the point total. part of the compulsory portion of the dance. They have four yeses on this first side for all the detailed steps and four noes on the second. See the depth of edge and the flow. It's different from many other teams. Momentum and speed is that looks effortless. It's not, but it looks effortless. That's the quality of good skating skills. Difficult entry into the rotational lift, level four. Nicely done. Again, should see a pretty good score here.
Слава Львовна, Елена Владимировна, всем привет большой, Михаил Александрович, Владислав Владимирович, мама, папа. Ребята, наши привиды.
The scores, please, for Diana Davis and Gleb Smolkin from Russia.
Rhythm dance score, 56.55.